guys. So looking at what we got for May the 11th, Friday, fun day, we're starting off with a 6-minute AMRAP. So we got 10 toe to bar, 5 thrusters, and 5 shoulder to overhead. Now on those toe to bar, probably waking those up a little bit early, maybe 6 and 4 or 5 and 5. On the thrusters, 155 and 105 is the prescribed loading. Now we're looking for a loading that is going to be challenging for the thrusters and the shoulder to overhead, but we should be able to achieve unbroken at least for a couple of rounds. So you're doing your 5 thrusters, and after you finish your 5th thruster, going straight into your shoulder to overhead. However you get from here to here, that's your choice, okay? Once we finish that 6-minute AMRAP, we're going straight into 3 rounds, okay? 3 rope climbs, 10 chest to bar pull-ups, 20 dumbbell snatches, those will be alternating from the ground, okay? And then a 400 meter run, right? Now, normal scaling on the rope climbs, we'll do maybe a laying down version, okay? 3 of those, chest bar pull-ups planted as need be, snatches 50 and 35, something to where we can stay steady moving, all right? This is gonna be a fairly grip intensive workout with toe to bar, holding on to a bar, a lot of pulling motion going on here, okay? So try to break the toe to bar, maybe the pull-ups up early, so we don't shoot the grip out too soon here, okay? That 400 meter run, just trying to stay steady on that piece. We're having a 30 minute cap on this, all right? Remember the fish fry is coming up soon, okay? So if you're planning on coming to that, sign up with the sign up sheet at the front. It's only $5, cash card, however you feel like paying, but please sign that up soon so we know how much stuff we need to get. All right, and then if you signed up for the Build a Butt workshop, that starts tomorrow, okay? So please don't forget that. If you signed up, come out, have a good time, meet with Jen, and work on those booties. All right, good? Got it.